speak for a couple of reasons. Firstly, it is National No Diet Day. It's also the day when Mexico celebrates Cinco de Mayo, a national holiday commemorating the Mexican Army's 1862 victory over France. So, in order to honour both, we thought we'd host a bit of a burrito eating challenge. Now, this is a 1 kilogram monster of a burrito. Let's have a look at it. Check it out. It's actually made by the grill chain Mad Mex, and our challengers need to demolish the entire thing. We have Robbo, Jono, and also Reese Hocking. They'll
be giving
it a go.
Can I get some charcoal tablets? Just a preventative charcoal.
And here is a fun fact. Loosely translated, burrito means tiny donkey. So you'll be eating a tiny donkey.
Well, I'm so hungry I could eat a horse and still have room for the jockey.
Okay. Anyway. Now, Rhys, you are actually a competitive eater.
Yeah, so...
Do you chew when you eat?
We chew, but probably not as many times as we should be.
Mm. Any tips for the boys then?
Well, I hope these guys haven't had any breakfast to start off with.
I'm slicing it because I just said I should slice it and chew 25 times.
You're not going to win.
That's probably not a good tip there. But I wouldn't be unwrapping the burrito until, until you start eating it.
We don't eat the silver paper.
No, you take that.
All right. Okay, guys, we are going to get the clock ready. Are we all ready?
Yeah, I'm standing up.
All right, we actually have an excellent, what would you call it, a sportscaster-style person commentating. Luke, take it away.
All right, they are all ready. They are currently unwrapping their burritos. Robbo looks nervous. He takes a smell. Reese. Guys, I think you should probably just get into it.
Get ready to start.
And go. All right, Robbo takes the first bite. Looks like he's doing quite well there. Goodness me, Reese is making fast work of the burrito in the centre. Robbo, Jono Coleman, though, however, very sensible indeed. 25 chews, remember, Ida said. 25 chews, Jono. Oh, my goodness, Reese is just demolishing this bit of water. Now, is there potentially some sort of reason for the consumption of water mid-eat? Not sure. Robbo, possibly you should take a page out of Reese's book. Maybe a little bit of a sippy there. What about a bit of
you
a sippy,
like
Robbo?
You're making out with a burrito.
He takes another sip. Does Reese? Robbo, I think you should take a leaf out of... Oh, throws it behind his...
How long have we got on the clock?
Too long.
Very tasty.
Jono Coleman.
27, 28, 29.
50 seconds left on the clock.
I think Reese is about halfway through, possibly even further. Robbo hasn't even made a dent into that first burrito. That's absolutely for sure.
I could eat a horse or a little donkey.
Oh, my gosh. Oh.
Mm. And another sip of water for Reese there.
28, 29,
looks like that 30, tactic is working for him quite well. Oh, he takes another plough into the...
Ida's going to be so
face
proud
plants
of me.
Into that burrito. How is it, Robbo? Is that good, mate?
Charcoal tablets to the floor.
I don't know if that's going to do you any good, Jono Coleman.
No, I'm doing the new series, Fart Tank.
It looks like that burrito is delicious, but it is filling.
Time's up.
Reese is demolishing it.
I am stuffed.
This is how I used to eat when I was pregnant.
Me too.
Are we getting close?
No.
Reese is almost there.
I'm very close.
Oh, Reese is absolutely demolishing the end of that burrito. I think we're getting close, Sarah.
We're
anyone
almost
for a
there.
Slice of... Joe, would you like some burrito?
Just a couple of black beans.
I think I'll be all right, actually.
A little black beans.
All right, we're almost there. Can we call it yet? All right, can we call it?
Reese is the champion burrito eater.
Reese is the winner. Oh my gosh, that just over 2 minutes there. We are going to. They're saying you have to finish it. They're saying you have to finish it.
No.
We will check in shortly with Robbo and Jono to see who takes second place.